But at that time, I found out who was my true competition. Because all of us today, sitting in this room, we have competitors. But sometimes I think we need to just go ahead and trigger our mind that our competitors aren't always our competition.